Hey everybody, this is Wack.
And I'm Lee.
We represent Pure Goalie, and today we're going to talk the Warrior GT line. Warrior GT from the Warrior team of Neil Watts, Kirk Allen, and of course...
The legendary Pete Smith.
This is a radical company in terms of being very progressive and very aggressive in terms of their design elements. The G3 line has been ridiculously successful. The GT line is a spin-off of that success, but it's a much more forgiving pad in a myriad of ways. What did you find with the pad?
I loved the G3 pad. Felt great on the leg. Again, had that radical kind of new age design. This really brought it back. Super simple, kept the whole back of the pad very similar to the G3, wide leg channel, you know, strapping's pretty similar, but they just made it a little bit softer, a little bit more playable. You know, I was a big fan.
This is a pad that's gonna have a lot more torsional flex than the G3. It's not this linear plank that just comes up and down. You really can kind of load up on the pad. The biggest thing that we talk about, that we were excited about, is the change they've done to the calf wedge. For in tight post plays, reverse VH, things that we find ourselves into a ton of times from dead angle shots, the wedge on the G3, you would actually feel it kind of eating into
huge.
The back of your
hamstring. It was almost too stiff.
In this one, they've gone to a much softer foam. It's a different shape, more of a crescent shape. What did you find when you were in a reverse load on the...
It was a lot easier.
Yes.
You didn't get that wedge kind of poking in the side of you, kind of that uncomfortable feel. It was nice and rounded, super pliable. You know, they have it set up on a nylon bungee, where it has that ability to play and get out of the way, whereas last year's it was basically
fixed.
It's fixed right there. You had to deal with it. So it was a lot better,
yep,
for
you,
sure.
You got a tapered boot, so if you want to play or employ a wider base in your stance, you're going to get that. There's almost zero interference in terms of loading in or loading out. It slides incredibly quick, and the rebound velocity was a little bit livelier than both Lee and I were expecting it to be, being considered a soft pad or in that hybrid category. What did you find on the rebound and sliding, transitions, all that stuff?
Transitions were nice. That knee drive system is phenomenal. I've been a big fan of it. You know, you're loaded up and you're ready. You got that shooter in front of you. That thing snaps down. I mean, the pad's down instantly. No interference whatsoever. It was fantastic. And you know, the rest of the pad, you know, tapered toe, everything. It felt natural on the leg, but it still gave you a lot of that, you know, innovation that these guys are doing. I mean, they're killing it.
Yeah, so you've got your 360 sling wrap, so you got a full blanketed calf wrap. The pad's gonna have phenomenal rotation. They went away from their elastomer system on the toe, so you got a standard toe tie, but you do have the option for a leather bootstrap if you want that. Pretty much all of the bells and whistles you'd find on the G3, you're gonna find on the GT. Second lightest pad on the market next to the Big Brother. You cannot go wrong with these things.
Can't go wrong. Thanks for checking out our video, guys. Be sure to check the rest of them out. Check out our social platforms.
There's a lot of checking out. You can find us on Pure Goalie on Instagram, Pure Goalie on Facebook, and puregoalie.com. For Lee and Wack, signing off. Thanks for watching.
Thanks, guys.